Ian. He's going through that wall. It must lead to Blot Alley. But how on earth do we pass through?
Oh dear, it's another Beetleworks replicator.
We need to get through that wall. Wait a minute. The Beetleworks can help us. We just need to reprogram them. Or we could try and destroy the wall. Search the area and see what you can find.
Ah!
Beetleworks will continue to cause havoc. Shouldn't we do something?
You see, after the blot went kaput, the spatters flooded Mean Street, and we didn't know where else to put them, so we brought them here.
Hey there, boss man! Oh man, I love that gag. Boy, those spinners were something back there, huh? Never trust the Beetleworks! That's my motto. Welcome to Blot Alley!
Ian, we gotta talk.
Of course, but we could talk while we walk. Let me show you around. Oh yeah, we don't see many toons around these days. Most have a problem with getting chewed on, if you can believe that. Anyways, I've been working with the spatters to make them friendlier, but it's slow going. Quiet! Okay, he's gone.
I thought you said you taught him to be nice.
Yeah, they're nice to everyone but you. It's what I was afraid of, boss. Those guys, they really don't like you. You know, the whole lot thing.
Oh, well, we'd go if we could, but we're looking for Prescott.
Prescott? I saw him heading towards Club 13. Don't know why, though. If you ain't on the list, you can't get past Petronic. Oh, if you're going to Club 13, I'd really appreciate it if you didn't bother the spatters. In fact, you do that for me, and I just might have a little something for you. Don't worry, I'll be watching. Not that I don't trust you, but, well, actually, I don't trust you.
Ghosts.
See those bells? If that spatter spots us, he'll ring one of them, and, well, nothing good can come of that. Make sure you deal with him before he decides to chime your arrival.